A local homegoing service was held for Mother Louise Dowdy Patterson in her local church, Temple of Deliverance Church of God in Christ. It was presided over by none other than Bishop Hawkins. A number of her friends, close family, well-wishers, and church members, church board, participated in this homegoing, and they deliver their eulogies. In this, we heard from Mother Kelly, who said a lot of good things about Sister Louise Patterson. May God continue resting her soul in eternal peace.